Hello, everybody. I'm Luigi, a PhD candidate at the Chair of Laser Processing of the University of Twente. I work in a project called Laser for Fun, where FUN stands for functionalization of surfaces. And I work at laser processing of sapphire. When I say the word sapphire, it probably brings to your mind the image of a blue precious stone. But not everybody knows that actually sapphire can be artificially produced in all sizes and shapes. Artificial sapphire is also called sapphire glass because it's basically transparent. The samples I work with, as a matter of fact, they look exactly like small pieces of glass. You can find sapphire on your watch or on your smartphone, for example, and you're probably wondering why. Let's look at what happens when I try to scratch a little piece of glass with a piece of sapphire. We see that the glass is easily scratched by the little piece of sapphire. And that happens because sapphire is much harder than glass. That makes it a very interesting material, but also pretty tricky to process. I use such a laser setup for processing sapphire on the surface or in the bulk. One of the objectives of my research is, for example, making the surface of sapphire omniphobic. An omniphobic surface is a surface that can repel any kind of liquid, even the grease coming from your fingertips. So wouldn't it be nice to have a laser processed material which is transparent, hard, so very scratch resistant, and even easy to clean